Suddenly, the barrier started to attack me and to destroy my reality. I was back at the beginning, in our apartment, and it was no accident. A terrible revelation awaited for me. I found my wife, only in the photo, but still. I wanted to be with her. And my world collapsed. I thought that this was the end of my... Where am I? Is this a dream? Is on fire. I need to help the man inside urgently. It looks like my parents' home. Where we had the fire. Wow, this is the village where I grew up. this the end of my journey? No. I will not give up just like that. I love you, Elizabeth. I felt like I was falling into an abyss of my own life. All the moments in it were flashing by. I hoped for only one thing. That there, I'd be able to see Elizabeth. And I saw her. I did not know if I had woken up from a coma or not. But the feeling that she was near, the warmth of her gaze, made me feel more alive than any of the living.
This is our place in the human.